it's the harbour master map. Alright, today I won one nice game. Last game was, last game was funny. I was like second with some chances to win, I think. The player who was ahead, he also lost to a player who had four development cards, and four cards were victory points, and I had one victory point, so ridiculous. So four victory points, four development cards for victory points. Never seen anything like that, and this girl won. And I had, I think at the beginning I had very good opening, but I had very two excellent places to go, and so both times I was outplayed, even though I had the best clay, very good clay and tree, so quite you know, don't see it every day. Okay, so so they take this, which is expected. I might think to take something different, like should have closed windows earlier. Well, they're thinking so much, man. Ridiculous. All right. Good move. And I'm with three. I have this, and I can have all right, let's take this one and go this way. And my second this yeah, I think that's better. Okay, let's take this and go This will be taken. Is this okay? Let's go. I don't know. Go here. This is possible, and this is possible as well. I don't have clay, fortunately. Don't have it, but someone will take this, and I might get one exchange or two. I have good distribution here, and anyways, they all will need a good so it's not going to be taken, so I will control. Okay, so that's one good move, and I need two more. So I have wheat. Yeah, I'm not going to get here anytime soon. I could I could get somewhere. So two more. This is the spot for red, and yeah, but red won't take it because he has excellent clay already. He needs something in this area, and he has only two resources, which I'm not, let's say, a big fan of, because he can't get more than he just hard to play without one resource, but without three. Yeah. This is also like interesting, because I could have actually quite decent yeah, this guy is thinking long. All right, so the last guy. This is a spot in this, but I think she'll go here. And then my prediction, yeah. At least I have this one. She could go. Okay, it's not the best news. She doesn't have Yeah, they will run here, and actually gray has more need to go for three than for extra, so it's also like good news. Okay, 12 hasn't been played. Okay, so let's see. Okay, I didn't take what I needed. One for one, maybe. Okay, let's take development card. Let's see what I got. Okay, monopoly. Six. Is it? It's him. Okay, I don't need rock right now. Okay, but if she takes, I mean, yeah, and she goes that way. Yeah, it was a good trade for me, but anyway, I understood it quite late that she's going this way anyway. Monopoly is much better than the victory point at this this stage. And this red is just retard. What's that? What's so hard? Again, 7. He's ready to No, I don't have it. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Hope that they will not outplay me in this. Okay, 7. I need an 8. Guy and 8 resources. Okay, it's 9 again. He's going for the rock. Okay, very good. Let's play Monopoly. Okay. Stupid, I could go here for better. Sometimes play ridiculously. Okay, what next? All right, let's go this way. Forgot that I could have 6-9 for the best tour. Yeah, but this is also like quite critical. I feel like I could have a ship worth is a 3. Three 11-5. Okay, 11 missing player. Yeah, red got blocked from everywhere. Yep, so he left, which is fine. Okay, my turn. Do I buy it or not? Okay, let's wait a little bit. Let's see what happens. It's 5. Okay, I'll take a development card. Knight, okay. Could be worse. 6. Unfortunately, don't have this. No. So no. Okay, she decided to wait for 7 and get another 8. This gentleman has lots of and actually, yeah, this nine keeps is ideal for me right now, that I can control both of them. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's play the knight. Okay, so we get what we wanted. Let's take this. So I need some kind of 5 dominate resources. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, pink is now becomes dangerous. He might start trying to get here. which I wanted to take, but good idea, but I can't trade. So he needs 1, 2, 3, and 4. Maybe he's just not doesn't have enough for this. Okay, he goes the other way around. Okay, I think. Red had it. Damn, that's something. So 11-3-5. Might get so much needed. Clay, which I cannot have possibly. Never have what they ask for. So this is interesting, but I think ten, 8, 9. Okay, they're going the wrong way, I think. Or she wants to get into here. Forget to remember what I need. So this guy okay. Can give me one of this. I'll check with you. Yeah, which port is over there? Okay, give me this. So I need some kind of three. Okay. So yeah, now I will need to some larger storm issue. No, yeah, I'm blocked here as well. Yeah, and I forgot that. Of course, yeah, I need to invest in army. Okay, I'll play knight. Yeah, my 8 is blocked. Which is really bad. Okay, so he will have I think he, oh, he can build there. 4-5. Yeah, we can take from a road from him. Yeah, looks difficult. Doing something crazy. Don't even think about it. Okay, let's probe for one. Jin doesn't have it. Doesn't change anything, he has so many cards, just funny. So put a block. Okay, I'll block. Ship game. she might have so to get here extra 2 points for the okay, she didn't get it, but anyhow. Blocked knight. Oh my god, what an idiot. No. And blockade troll. At least he took from her. Don't need another 9 player. So she doesn't have, she has to pass turn, she has nothing. Okay. Okay. Yeah, but she doesn't have a second port. She's blocked in the center. Okay, some good news for Pink, Mr. Pink. Sorry, I have zero cards. So yeah, if I get 10, I win. This guy, if he gets a city, then he win. You'll have two extra for the harbour master. But he will be on 10. Oh, actually, mistake. Okay, 10, please. Maybe he wants, he leaves this just for extra 2 points, just not to draw attention. Okay, she gets the card back. She has only sheep. Yeah, so if he loses, if he wins, if he puts a city, then he wins with harbor master. No, just don't trade with him. Okay, so I win. 6. Okay. Give them a smile. Okay, and let's upgrade this. Wow. My 11, 10. Victory points. She had 2. One army. Trade wise, I wasn't the best this time. So yeah, this was decisive. I could join the 9 for like heavy rock, but I didn't. I had. lots of rock. I had some sheep, but I was pretty good with strategy because actually clay wasn't so much difficult to get. And I had this is excellent, and yeah, so this was like sheep strategy with port, and at the same time I had a lot of wheat, which was very useful for trade. Pink didn't, okay, he had 8, but I had both 8 and 10. He had much more wheat than him. He never could upgrade it. So anyways, it was a mistake from him. He never built a castle, so, and he had no ore as well. Okay, so he had one here, but he never had ore. And this girl had 5, 10. Yeah, she had decent composition with of everything. She had clay, which I didn't, and 9 was very frequent.